Are you a WordPress website designer or developer who built websites using WordPress for your clients and you're scared that AI is going to replace you and AI is going to obsolete you? You might have seen a lot of videos by now already about these new AI tools and everyone's saying that there will be no more WordPress website designer clients or anyone can use these AI tools to build new websites and you are going to be replaced. Now, I'm not going into that debate because I don't know that for sure. No one has seen the future, neither did I. But what I can do tell you is that using these AI tools can 10x your productivity. It can basically boost your productivity by 10x minimum. And you should definitely learn these tools and try to increase your productivity. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys an AI tool which will build you a WordPress website with a very minimum input you will need to give to this tool. So you'll be giving few lines about your business and it will build you a complete nice looking website design for your clients or for your business within less than 15 minutes. So if you want to learn how you can use this new free AI tool, which is free to use in the start, you can use that and you will build a nice looking WordPress website. So if you want to learn how you can do that, stick to the video and let me know in the comments below if you want me to create more AI related videos. So without further ado, let's get into the screen. So guys, that's the AI tool which we'll be using to create our WordPress website, and it will create a nice looking WordPress website with just giving a few lines of intro about our business. And we don't need to write any content. We don't need to add in any images using external AI tool or anything like that. Okay, so first I'm gonna go to login. So I've already created an account. When you click on login, it will ask you to sign up using Gmail. And once you do that, you will have a dashboard like this. Alternatively, if you don't want to go to login or sign up thing, you can simply go to try.new and it will create a new WordPress installation for you within a second. So as you can see, my WordPress website is ready and it's giving us an expiry time, which says that it's going to expire within 24 hours. If you want to make this website permanent, then you can buy a paid subscription, which is just $9 a month. And I'm going to show you the pricing in details once we create our WordPress website. Okay. That's my dashboard and I have my website showing up and now I'm going to start creating my website. So we are creating an e-commerce website which will sell t-shirt and I'm going to do that with this AI tool. Okay, let's start. Now I'm going to do plugins and then click on add new plugin. And from here, I'm going to search for starter template. And that's the plugin which we are looking for. So click on install now. Okay, let's activate the plugin by clicking on activate button. Perfect. Once you activate the plugin, you have this AI website builder showing up. And now let's start building our website using this AI builder. So I'm going to click on try the new AI builder. And now click on let's get started. It's free. And now it's basically asking to connect the website with ZipWP. Let's click on continue. Perfect. Now let's name our website Trendy T-shirts. That is going to be the name of our website. The website is for e-commerce. And the website will be built on English. So these are the six steps which we will need to fill in and we'll have our complete website ready to go and ready to ship it. Cool. Now click on continue. And now we are going to add in some introduction about our website. Okay, now all we have to do is just click on write using AI. And it will create a basic introduction about our store. Now, obviously, we haven't given any details about the business and I'm just creating this demo store for you guys in order to show you guys. So feel free to change anything which is relevant to your business and which you find that AI generated is not relevant. So for example, it says that trendy t-shirts started in 2015. If you're starting just now, I'm just going to say started in 2024 and based in Los Angeles, California. So if you're not based in Los Angeles, California, you can simply add in your location. I'm not gonna change it. I'm just gonna keep it as it is because I'm creating this demo website for you guys. So it's really easy. It's just a few, in just a few clicks, you can have a complete basic introduction and you just need to tweak it a little bit and click on continue. Perfect. Now add in your email info at trendytshirts.com. Again, all of this information is dummy. So I'm just going to add in some more dummy information. Perfect. Add in your social media information. I'm just going to add our dummy information for now to see how it works. Okay, I have this information added. Now click on continue. And now it's giving you the images. So it's a really cool feature. It will give you everything on the same platform. You don't need to use any external AI tool for that, which is pretty cool. I'm gonna select few of the images which resemble to my business. And let's select few of them. Okay. Perfect, I have selected 5 images. I'm going to click on continue. Okay, so this tool have generated 5 designs for me and I can see more design. All I have to do is just click on load more design. And you can see I have different color scheme options, different layout options, and every single one of them is looking awesome. So let's take a look at this one. If I hover over it, you can see it's giving me a complete homepage layout, which looks pretty good. And let's check out some other ones and see which one I like the most. It's really hard for me to choose from these layouts because every single one of them is looking really good. Guys, let me know in the comment below which one you like the most. I'm gonna go with the option 10. That looks good to me. Perfect. Okay, let's choose option 10. I'm gonna click on that. And our design is ready. Awesome. So we can change the color palette from here if you want to change the color scheme. If you already have the logo and your logo color scheme is matching with some other colors, you can select any of the color. And I like the blue. My favorite color is blue, so I'm gonna go with the blue. Looks awesome. I can upload the logo here and we can change the fonts as well. If you have a font on your logo and you want to go with that specific font, you can choose that font from here. And I like the Roboto, which is my personal favorite. And take a look at the website. It looks awesome. Awesome. Okay, now click on continue. And now it's basically asking for the additional features which you want. If you want to collect donations, if you want to have automation and integration, if you want to showcase videos, sales funnel, free live chat, you can just check mark and add those features. I'm not currently looking to add these features, so I'm just gonna click on start building. So guys, our website is ready to use and check this out. No alignment issues. All the pictures looking great. And a complete homepage, which you just simply need to change some text and change images. And your homepage is ready to be reviewed by your client or if you are building that website for your store, then you just need to change a few images and some text and your website is ready to go. Now, I'm going to show you how you can change some of the images and the text, which is really easy. All you have to do is just click on edit page. And then it's going to open the WordPress editor, which you guys might be already familiar with if you are a WordPress designer. So you can simply change any text wherever you want. Change images and add in your images. Click on that image, click on replace and upload your own images of the products. That simple. And once you update all of the stuff, just click on update. And that's it. So imagine if you use this AI tool for your website projects, then how much productivity it's going to add. It will increase your productivity by 10x, just as I said in this video on the starting, that we should use AI tools, we should learn all of the AI tools and build our stuff using these AI tools, which will help increase our productivity. Okay, now what I'm gonna do next, I'm going to add in a plugin to enable e-commerce functionality in that website. And the plugin name is SureCart, which is also a product of ZipWP. So I'm going to go to my plugin site. So go to the dashboard, hover over plugins and click on add new plugin. Now let's search for a plugin called SureCart. And click on install now. And click on activate. So guys, after activating the plugin, you'll have this option here, SureCart. And you'll need to click on get started. Let's click on that. Perfect. Now let's start with a new store. Click on create new store because we don't have e-commerce functionality currently in our AI created website. So we're just going to add this by this plugin called SureCart. Okay. Now click on create new store and brand colors. You can choose any. I would choose the same brand color. So currently it's already blue. So let's click on continue. You can select the store currency as well, if you are setting up other than the US, okay? I'm gonna go with the US for now. So click on continue. And let's start with the demo products. So it will automatically add all of the products. All you will have to do is just change some images, add pricing in your store will be good to go. Okay, now click on continue. And you can add in your email address here. I'm gonna click on continue again. And our store is ready. Now click on view my store. And here you go. You can see that products are showing up completely fine. And if I click on any of the product, that's how our single product looks like. We have option to add sizes. We have option to add in color. So everything is functional. And we did that within 7-8 minutes, right? So that's pretty cool. We have the complete boilerplate of the e-commerce website and a nice looking layout of the website using this AI tool, and it's completely functional. So click on add to cart, it will add product to the cart. And it's a nice looking pop-up when you click on add to cart and just click on checkout. And here we have a complete checkout page, cart page, shop page, ready to go. So all we have to do is just link these buttons with our shop page and our e-commerce website is ready to go. Obviously, we'll have to add in our payment gateway and some other important details. But again, we just did all of that stuff within 7 minutes if the tracker is running in front of you, right? So we spent almost 7.5 minutes to get us to the point where we have all products uploaded. Obviously, we're going to need to change the images and the product titles and the pricing, but it's not going to take much time. I'm assuming you should be able to create a complete e-commerce website within 20 to 25 minutes. And that's a lot faster than if you would be creating a website from scratch. So that's it for the video, guys. If you want me to create a more detailed tutorial on SureCart, let me know in the comments below and I'll definitely create another video for you guys, how you can add more functionality to your e-commerce website. So until next video, have a great day.